Don't know about you, but if my dad was executed and eaten, I wouldn't be hanging a framed picture of his remains.